Namaste. I'm Rosalie, and this is a guided meditation designed to help you astral travel with ease if you so desire. In the first part of this meditation, I will guide you to a state of mind awake, body asleep, using yoga nidra. Once you're in this state of deep, conscious relaxation, you will be guided to sense any vibrations or pulses of energy. I will then guide you through a simple technique to exit your physical body. My voice will then fall away, allowing you to immerse yourself in whatever experience you're having, whether it's deep relaxation, a full out-of-body experience, or deep sleep. Do not worry if you fall asleep. Whatever experience you have is a perfect one for you at this time. Let's begin. Settle in and use any props to help you feel warm, comfortable, cocooned. Perhaps a blanket to cover yourself with, an eye pillow on your eyes, or anything else to help you find your most comfortable position. Now stretch your legs out and just let your feet flop to the sides. Bring your arms by your sides, palms facing up. If that doesn't feel good to you, feel free to place your hands on your belly. Make any final adjustments to find your most comfortable position, allowing yourself to really land into the support of the surface beneath you. Throughout this practice, try to remain completely still, but if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. Let's take three big cleansing breaths. Take a nice big inhale. Exhale with a sigh. And again. With every exhale, allow any tension to drain from the body. Let go of any sense of effort. Nothing is required of you here. No thinking, no planning, just being. Now imagine and feel the surface beneath you, all the meeting points, the back of your head, back of your shoulders, your lower back, your bum cheeks, the back of your legs. Imagine and feel the walls around you and the ceiling above you. Bring your awareness to the entire physical body. Now relax all the muscles in your forehead, your eyes, your jaw, your tongue, your shoulders, allowing them to melt into the surface beneath you. And might you soften the muscle of your mind, almost like you're unclenching a fist, unclenching your mind, softening, letting go. Now call in your sankalpa, or heartfelt intention, for this practice. Might you welcome the intention, I am more than my physical body and can perceive beyond the physical world. Internally whisper this intention to yourself 3 times, and as you say it, feel it through your whole being. I am more than my physical body and can perceive beyond the physical world. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Just allow your attention to glide effortlessly from one point to the next, almost like you're receiving an energetic massage through those parts, creating a cascade of relaxation through your whole body. As your attention moves, your body remains completely still. Beginning in the mouth, feel the sensations at the tip of your tongue, all the way to the root of your tongue. Sense the teeth, the gums, the roof of your mouth, and inside both cheeks. Sense the lower lip, the upper lip, the tip of your nose, the bridge of your nose, the center of your forehead, your mind's eye, the right eye, and all the little muscles behind the eye, your right cheek, ear, inside the right ear, listening. The center of your forehead, the left eye, and all the little muscles behind the eye, the left cheek, ear, inside your left ear. Sense of the whole face and scalp tingling with sensation. The center of your throat, the base of your throat, your heart space, the right side of your chest, your right shoulder, elbow, wrist, palm, the tip of your right thumb, the tip of your first finger, second, third, little finger. Feel the spaces between the fingers, each finger like a little stream that flows into the space beyond. The palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, a sense of the whole right arm and hand. The right side of your chest, waist, hip, knee, ankle, the sole of your right foot, your right big toe, second toe, third, fourth, and little toe. A sense of your whole foot and leg, full of sensation. The whole right hemisphere of your body, full of sensation and awareness. The heart space, the left side of your chest, your left shoulder, elbow, wrist, the palm of your left hand, the tip of your left thumb, the tip of your first finger, second, third, little finger. Feel the spaces between the fingers, each finger like a little stream that flows into the space beyond. Palm, wrist, elbow, shoulder, a sense of the whole left arm and hand tingling with sensation. The left side of your chest, waist, hip, your left knee, ankle, the sole of your left foot, your left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. A sense of your whole left foot and leg, full of sensation. Bring your awareness to the whole left hemisphere of your body, feeling the whole left hemisphere of your body tingling with sensation and awareness. Now, the whole of your back body, feeling only the back of your body. Whole of the front body, sensing the whole of the front body. Now your whole body as one, feeling your whole body as one, lying here completely still and your mind awake and alert, resting deeply, effortless. Now feel the natural rhythm of your breath, waves of breath flowing in and out. And as you do this, notice and sense the outline of the physical body, the outer edges all around your body, sensing the shape and the volume of your whole body, the whole body breathing itself in and out. And might you imagine a light, brilliant white light, contouring the edges of your body? Could you visualize your body lying here, encircled by this brilliant white light, your whole body glowing, tingling, humming with this light. As you inhale, allow the light to flow through every cell in every part of your body. And as you exhale, imagine this white, radiant light glowing more and more all around you. Fill yourself up as you inhale. Glow brighter and brighter as you exhale. Continuing like this without changing the breath. Can you imagine breathing light up from the soles of your feet to the crown of your head? And as you exhale, let this energy swirl around you all the way back down to your feet. Inhale through the soles of your feet up to the crown of your head. Exhale, energy swirling around you. All the way back down to your feet, continuing like this for a few more rounds. Notice any subtle sensations, any vibrations or waves of energy within you. And if you feel nothing, that's okay too. Just remain here with the body deeply relaxed and your mind awake and alert. And if you can sense a sensation, lean into it. Surrender to it, knowing that you're completely safe and held in this space. Allow any energy sensations to flow up and down through your whole body, waves of energy flowing through you, up and down. Invite the feeling of heaviness through your whole body, dropping deeper and deeper as your body gets heavier and heavier, almost like you're shifting gears, going down, deeper and deeper within yourself as your body gets heavier and heavier. Invite the feeling of lightness through your whole body. Feel your body becoming lighter and lighter, weightless, almost like you're shifting the gears up. The whole body brimming with a sense of lightness. As you invite this feeling of lightness, tap into your energy body, the energetic copy of your physical body, that more subtle part of you that can easily float away and explore beyond the limits of the physical body, feeling light, weightless, sensing your lighter, higher energy body, completely free of all limits. Sense any sensations, any vibrations, any waves of energy within you. And if you feel nothing, that's okay too. Just remain here and allowing your body to deeply rest and recharge. If you feel any vibrations or waves of energy, surrender to these sensations and allow them to get faster and faster, speeding up, flowing through your whole body, up and down, surrendering, welcoming. And know that you are safe and held in this space. Now focus all your energy away from the physical body. Might you repeat with clarity and conviction this command: roll now. Your physical body remains completely still. Let your energy body roll away from your physical body. Roll now. Roll now. Roll now. I will leave you here in this space to continue whatever experience you're having. Know that you're safe and free to explore beyond the limits of the physical body. Travel well.